Next, we sit down with the world's leading company within marine architecture and interior design. Tillberg Design of Sweden has, for more than 5 decades, planned and designed interiors for many of the world's largest and most prestigious cruise ships, luxury hotels, restaurants, and high-end jewelry boutiques. And here to tell us more is Executive Project Director and one of 3 owners of Tillberg Design, Fredrik Johansson. Fredrik, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Tell us about Tillberg Design of Sweden. Who are you and where are you based?
We are a company consisting of approximately 100 interior designers and architects, and we're based in the very south end of Sweden. The company's been around for about 50 years, and we design high-end interiors mostly for the cruise industry, but also for hotels, private residences, the retail market, and so forth.
Well, what is your approach to design?
Well, we firmly believe that good design is good business, and design that lasts is even better business. So what we do is we design things that both look great and that lasts and works well. So I think what makes us stand out from a lot of our competitors is that we can look at it both from the aesthetic and the guest experience point of view, but also from the operator and the client's point of view.
Well, tell us, what are some of the projects that you're currently working on?
Well, we're currently designing one of the most exclusive and most expensive cruise ships that has been built for Regent Seven Seas. But we're also working for a number of other major cruise operators, such as Crystal Cruises, Princess Cruises, Norwegian Cruise Lines. We have a wide range of clients, but also some hotel chains and private residences.
That was Fredrik Johansson. See their work online at tillbergdesign.com.